Welcome back, y'all, to the Ryer Family Channel. This is your boy, Chad. Yee, yee! This is my beautiful wife, Vanity, and there's our beautiful daughter back here in the back seat, Vita. We just wanted to come back to y'all to shout out to y'all to let y'all know that we are going to be doing something excitement tonight in the kitchen. Some new recipe that we found out. So, if y'all like this video, please give a thumbs up. Double click that like button, y'all. Slam it. And please comment to our channel down below. We'll be right back with y'all. Welcome back, y'all. We're coming to y'all from inside the vehicle. As we are, as you see, we're at Walmart. We're pulling up now. We're in the parking lot, getting ready to get out, getting ready to go in here and get a few things for the recipe tonight. So we'll be right back with y'all at the house. Welcome back, y'all. We just got home, getting ready to pair the food with your boy Chad, your girl Vanity, and your baby girl Vita. We're in the kitchen, get ready to start. Here we go. You spray that pan real good. As y'all see. Of course, the first step you do before you start pairing food is wash your hands. Here is Texas toast, the New York style one. What we're doing is we're taking the Texas toast. As I go, I'll explain to you. Take it out of the box. Break it apart. Place it on there. Oh, also make sure your oven's preheated to 350. Sometimes these things are hard to get apart. Sometimes you gotta take something to get them apart, like a knife. Place them around the pan. Take that like this, break it apart. Then what you do next is anyway, I got to rinse off my hands because I got grease on from that garlic toast. Then you take this right here, if I can get it open, y'all. Can't get it open, all you gotta do is take the back of your handle on your knife. Hit it a couple times. She got it, my hands are still greasy, y'all. That's why I couldn't get it open. But as we got right here, we got the pizza sauce, ragu, it's the best stuff.
You get you a spoon. Take a spoon of it. What we're making is pizza. Texas toast pizza. It's okay if it runs down the side. But you just make sure you layer it on it real good, because you got to have other stuff to go on top. And you want to make sure you have plenty of sauce, because people like sauce. Once you get that done, you come over here, you take your cheese, and you sprinkle a little bit on top. Not that.
It could be any cheese you like.
Yeah, it could be any cheese y'all like. If y'all want to see what we're using, that's what we're using right now. That's our favorite cheese. Oh, tell you about it. That's one of our favorite cheeses.
Parker.
I know y'all can't hardly see my haircut cut off. I'm sorry about that. It's the camera person. And you want to make sure your toast is all covered with cheese. I don't know how much cheese y'all like, but you can put whatever, how much cheese you want on y'all's. This is the first time we're doing making this, so it better. I hope it's good. I know y'all thinking you wasted a lot of cheese on the pan, but you know that's gonna melt on the pan. I can take it off. And then you got that with your pizza pepperoni patties. You can use this or you can use bacon, any kind of bacon. If you want what kind of bacon is the best, I would say the Smithfield's. You know that right, baby?
Yes.
You take two pepperonis, you place it on there, and that's how you get it. Right like this.
Just to let y'all know, I cannot like pepperoni, but pepperoni's not my thing. But like I said, he gonna put pepperoni on everything, but like I do, I pick it off.
And we're gonna put it in the oven, and we'll be right back. We're back with y'all. We're in the kitchen. We just got the pizzas out of the oven. We're going to do a taste. We're going to let y'all know how it tastes, how it turned out. I'm going to show y'all real quick. And then we're going to do the taste test. Y'all see that right there? Looks good, don't it? Yeah, we made a cut right there in that one because that's the one we're getting ready to taste. So, our favorite stuff that we use, if y'all wondering, we like this on our pizza, Right there. And it's Parma cheese, y'all. And
ranch
buttermilk. I like dipping in. When I order pizza, I prefer the garlic dip that they give you. I was going to make it, but mine don't taste the same as the one you can get there. So, I don't know if it's something I'm doing wrong or what. And also, we got to have something to drink. And it's Mountain Dew, y'all. Mountain Dew! That's what's up. All jack up on Mountain Dew.
That's right, y'all.
Here we go. Here we go. Put some of that on there.
Whoa.
Put some ranch on it. Oh, yeah.
It's good, y'all.
Y'all, it's bombing. Now, I prefer y'all to do it. It's simple. If you look back at this video, it's simple and easy. All you need is Texas toast, pepperonis, cheese, pizza, ragu sauce. And that's all, and then put it in the oven, preheat the oven for 350, and leave it in there for 2 minutes. And then take it out, and it'll be ready to go. Simple, easy, y'all. If y'all like this video,
I rate it a 10 out of 10, y'all.
I rate it the same way, 10 out of 10. If y'all like this video, please comment down at the bottom, let us know what you want to see in our next one. And please hit that double like button, and please subscribe to our channel. Down at the below.
Come on, y'all. We need it.
We need it, y'all. We're out of here. See y'all in the next video. Yee-yee.